What's up, everybody? My name is Toby Culier, and welcome back to Thief. Last we left off, we were on Chapter 3. So hopefully we get a... Don't care. Hopefully we get a new tool. But we'll see.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like yourself.
You think the aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would... We've got trouble. No one said it would be an easy night.
Yeah, I can see what's around here.
I think he's around there.
You look, I'll keep
Whoopsie.
Be a man, show yourself.
Jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No, not at all, sir. Imagine what it was originally.
Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I hear that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location. This?
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying. Worn out.
Of course.
One doesn't understand how people can live on the island.
Come here often.
Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this stonework is from one of the vanished quarters.
I'm in no need of a history lesson. No such reek comes off the water in Oldale.
It flows downstream, sir.
Oh, I hope my head hurts from the opium mishap and not the gloom.
My ears are clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here?
Only echoes.
Don't talk to me of danger. I've been to the dark.
I should get more sleep.
Feels wrong. Adam's been good to you.
I'll be glad when this is all over.
I'd give for coffee. What's next?
I guess I'm gonna have to turn off lights somehow. I do have 4 water arrows. Might as well use one.
I'm starving.
Come here often. Evening to you, sir.
A stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this don't work.
What's going on over there?
I'm in no need of a hit.
Someone there!
Bah, whatever it was, it's gone now.
Good to hear. I don't want to know what's in the shadows.
Ears are clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here? Don't talk to me of danger.
How the heck do I put this
wish
away
this
again?
Friggin' night was over.
Messes with your mind.
What is it this time?
Someone there.
Really?
What? Intruder!
Alright. I'll have to distract him and kill him. No point in using a water arrow if I'm just gonna do that then.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Come here often. Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this stonework is from one of the vanished quarters.
I'm in no need of a history lesson. No such reek comes off the water in Oldale.
Shit flows downstream, sir.
Ears are clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here?
Only echoes.
Was that you shuffling about?
I heard it too. Go have a look. There's movement, I think. Must have had a bad bowl of sleep. Is there any other kind? Not paid enough coin for this shit.
I'll find whoever's there.
Hey,
Thought he would be distracted enough.
Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this stonework is from one of the vanished quarters.
I'm in no need of a history lesson. No such reek comes off the water in Oldale.
Shit flows downstream, sir.
I wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
My ears are clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here?
Whoa! No!
No!
I heard that. Who's there? Hey, I knew someone would be down here.
No! I have so much headache!
Better check that spot.
Where I can see you.
If someone was here,
pretty sure if I try to steal from him right now, he's gonna figure out that I'm here.
Is this fun for you, you sadist?
Someone steal me.
What the heck I do with this thing? Oh, crows. Okay. No kills or what? Are you serious? But it tells me to do 5 aerial takedowns, so I guess I'll figure that out. Nope, knocking anybody out. That's not something I can do. I mean, I replay the chapters later. So, 5 aerial takedowns.
Might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
We'll be all right. Cream floats to the top. It's getting late.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin. Trying so hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules. No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when your shift's over, what will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dig and paw like always.
End of a rat show if I'm not careful.
I guess it's time to explore a little bit. Seems like most of everybody's asleep. I think I go through there, so I won't do that just yet.
Delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
I need a drink.
So I can't distract. Well, not distract. Can't walk through there.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin. You're trying so hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules. No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when your shift's over, what will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dig and paw like always.
Wonder what they put in the sloop.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
Bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it?
I need to finish these drinks. I'll come over when I'm done.
That's a lot of opium. If I overload the pump, it's sweet dreams for everyone. There's a mechanism behind the tank. We must control the shutters.
I know Madam says to always look under the mask, but they're so paranoid.
It's best when they fall asleep before they finish.
Makes them easier to sketch, that's for sure.
You didn't see anything.
It's been 5 weeks now. I didn't see Lord Van Vernon.
He'll be fine. Rich folks don't get the gloom.
It's his heart I'm worried about. Every time he sees me get undressed, I think he's going to die right there on the rug. you see Duke Crawley tonight? With Madame bonus for extras, I could milk that man dry. He keeps talking about his cousin in the treasury.
You'll need to wash the silks for a week if you milk anything out of Thorburn. He's boring when Horatio and what's-his-name is here. That's three men this week who've wanted me to play a dock frock.
Poor boys. They can't get it dirty at home, and they daren't go to Skin Market for the real thing.
I really can't stand Lord Robert as a client. There's just nothing to work with.
Oh, you poor dear. I've heard it's like stroking a turtle.
Oh, I'll never look at it the same way again.
Poor dude. A wire cutter tool? Really? I was already detected, so it doesn't matter.
Who's there? Don't get any funny ideas.
Wasn't anything after all, I guess. Keep yourself together, girl. We still have our lives and most of our teeth. I think a tooth's coming loose. Terrible around here.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Your first time, sir. What a delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
I guess going that way is a no-no.
If I was an old ale lady, I wouldn't bend to get shit off my dress.
Why the hell are they all being active now?
I feel like I'm being watched. Eh?
Someone there.
What's mine is yours. Just leave me be.
I've got 4 mouths to feed. Do me a favor.
I don't have much, but it's yours. I don't have much, but it's yours.
When you leave here, you're going straight to a death cart. I've got you covered. Check it.
I made it. Still in one piece.
Cause you are. Now shut up and move out of the way.
I'll end up dead soon enough. I'll end up dead soon enough. How it ends? I suppose it's better than the gloom. Over there. Who was that? I hope I'm not catching the gloom. It makes you see things. Don't fall to pieces now. Not now.
Her tits just out. They were just out. I know this is a brothel, but she's not doing anything. Isn't she cold? I'm loading because she's running. I can't have them run. I've already been spotted, so I don't care about getting spotted. What the hell? Let me close this door.
What's next?
Doesn't seem like her tits are out this time. I think.
This is the coldest summer I can remember. I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Well, if you covered your tits, you'd probably be warm. That did nothing.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
Guessing going that way is a good way.
How terrible. And where did they say this was happening?
You can smell the river from here.
Where are you going, fast one?
Alright, that was bad.
What happened to the sloop cellars? Right, it was nothing.
Tough times.
I feel like I'm being watched. If I leave him be, he'll leave me be, right? End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
Tough times.
Days. What's next? Same nightmares every night.
Oop, hold on. I'm back. All right. I think I have to go up there. I don't want to go up just yet.
We still have our lives and most of our teeth.
Maybe I can take this guy down aerially.
Smells terrible around here.
What the heck is this? Gonna close that door.
I'd have sworn he was here.
Hey, a body. Who did this?
Not me.
Would be a favor.
Is there anyone else? I don't think so.
I'm told they've been burning the bodies in the open air.
How terrible. And where did they say it's
happening? Will he come out? I don't think so.
it's not the gloom.
Some men collect great works. I collect perversions.
It's getting late. Good to get away from the toppers for a spell.
Depravity every visit.
Land them on the shitcake streets, girl. Things are changing.
It's cold out tonight. There was a sloop stall nearby. No.
Stay away.
I don't want to go up there just yet.
You'll never know what you'll see under the city.
I want to check out one more room.
What's all the ruckus? Anyone here? Hello?
Doesn't feel safe on the streets. It hurts.
Doing that just to save.
Rats everywhere.
Really? Not even a little thing? Oh, hello. Oh, hell. Annoying. Thought it'd be something special.
We still have our lives and most of our teeth. If only the fog could take the watch back out with it.
Now I'll go up those stairs.
Weather's turning.
I'll give you something else to say about us.
Madam never said we couldn't look at her girls. What happened to the sloop sellers?
Oh! Stay where you are.
Really? Okay.
I'll give you something else to say about us.
Something feels wrong.
I'm gonna guess that's gonna be useful in terms of code.
I've done appalling things. And that's just since breakfast.
You should confess your sins to me, so we can do worse.
How long do we have?
Challenge to a duel by a drunk topper.
Good find.
I
some warm coffee.
And they say under the city's just shit and echoes.
This gloom is everywhere.
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
My neck aches.
Yeah, I know you guys are busy. But there's something shiny over there. Do you mind if I just sneak past you guys?
From my villa in Aldale, the smog turns the most remarkable shade of rust at sunrise.
My, you must be well favored by the Baron.
It's cold out tonight.
He's coming.
Rats everywhere.
How am I supposed to get to that drawer?
Neck aches.
I don't know. Let's save and see if it's worth it, though. Do-do-do-do. Alright.
I see you have two new blossoms working tonight.
Yes. Peach and Neroli. They're good girls.
Then I expect that to be reflected in your contributions.
But you already upped the black tax twice this quarter.
The trouble on the streets is making life difficult for everyone. It would be a shame if the opium trade started experiencing delivery problems to this address.
I'll have it for you later this evening.
Good. If I have to wait, then I'll have a bit on the house. Something young and juicy.
I shall call Jasmine Blossom.
Jasmine's getting too old. I want something younger.
No! Petals do not work directly with the clients. You know that.
Are you refusing my request?
You will have your tax. But the rules about my girls will be obeyed. Even by you. Jasmine will fulfill your requests.
She'd better. Have everything ready. Oh, and I'll take that hummingbird suite.
Why someone hasn't cut your throat by now.
Scummy. Anyway.
I've
said too much.
Can't imagine what it was originally.
Tax spiked, aren't they?
Why don't we share another? Just to be sure.
I wish they wouldn't hang whores on the bridges. Very nearly kills one's mood.
I can give you a rope burn that will bring it right back.
And what would one need to give in return?
Hungry as a...
I guess there was nothing there and they didn't even care. Oh, wait, hold on. Money. I guess that's how we get over here. I don't have a rope arrow. Regardless. She doesn't seem to see me. Or just doesn't care. One or the other.
So tired these days. What's next? I need to sleep.
He's got a bird up there.
Rats everywhere.
I guess that's the dropped chandelier. Thank you.
Something strange is going on. I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here. See what's worth hiding in this.
Oops. I didn't think that would happen. Okay, I didn't save there. Good.
Something strange is going on.
Benedict Coyle, that's what it is. The Crown, 573.
I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here.
Still hurt me. Even after I got the right code.
See what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
Someone's banging.
Hello, my pretty. Madam says you're new.
Don't touch
you're
me.
You're not in control here. I am.
You'll give me what I want, or I'll...
Don't touch me.
Kids, look away. Four symbols. Okay.
Are you gonna do more than just walk in front of me? Maybe a little touch. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, just a wee bit harder next time. And just a bit. I kind of like that.
I don't.
Oh, now I've lost you again. Where have you gone? Pinch my nipples a bit, would you? Oh! Oh.
Kids, look away.
That was lovely. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Oh, come on! Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got, come on! You can do better than that, my love. Ah! Harder! Come on!
You want more?
Yes, more. Give it to me. Oh! Oh, one more. Oh, one more. Oh, you are beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Uh-huh. Oh, come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on.
Okay, now it's on repeat.
That, my love? Ah! Harder! Come on.
You want more?
Yes, more. Give it to
Lilac,
me.
Lilac, I think you do it on purpose. Oh. No, I don't like to wait.
The glasses are floating.
As important as I and parent service will always insist on perfection.
Is that why you always pick me? Oh, Master Eastwick, you do know how to make a girl feel wonderful.
Lilac, please, do try to listen.
Oh,
come on.
Give me all you've got. Weak.
Give me all you've got. Come on.
Planning new pipe house and Cinderfall over the heads of administrative idiots.
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More.
Soft hands.
Give it to me.
Smooth out the knots. My wife has fingers like bird's claws.
Ooh, a new building, Master Eastwick. Tell me, which one is your finest?
My word. You are. There's a sauciness about you this evening.
Give it to me harder.
Come closer.
A little harder.
I might just permit you to hear it.
Come on.
As my master commands, I'm all ears.
Come on. You could do better than that, my love. Harder! Come on!
You want more?
Yes.
Can you guys shut up over there?
One more. Oh. You are beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Come on! Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got.
All right, now what? Seems like I'm stuck down here for a reason.
podium Zsa Zsa mentioned in her journal. Give it to me. This is older than the House of Blossoms.
One more. Oh, you are beautiful. That was nice, Mother. Give it to me, Hyde.
Oh, what am I looking at?
Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love. Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion. There must be more.
You are.
Oh, would you guys shut the hell up?
Just a little harder. Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love. Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
It's a strength of the shape. It's not.
Oh, one more.
Then it's the biggest in the
one
city.
One more.
Without a doubt. You to the hands of 100 men.
Dude, wreck it. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder.
Now to align the symbols.
That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Uh-huh. Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love.
He does not shut up.
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
This has gone forgotten for a long time, but history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common. Must be some way to disable these ancient traps.
All right, it's getting late, and I think I'm gonna end it here before something happens. So, with that being said, we'll continue on exploring the underground of the brothel. So I hope you all stay a little peculiar, and I hope you all have a wonderful night. Take care, everybody.